freedom to us. It is treason. You see, in Saudi Arabia, they said this Bible is banned. The Bible is banned. Individually, you take it, they don't interfere with you. But to go and propagate the book, they will not allow it. Because they say that in the Bible there are things they are not befitting. What you said about pornography, that we are together. Mm. Pornography.
Yeah.
This book happens to be a pornography of the highest order.
There's no pictures.
Look, pictures. Now, the word pictures are here. You open up Genesis chapter 19. And you read about Lot and his two daughters,
God,
night after night. No, listen,
God
listen,
records no, li- evil
listen,
things,
listen,
but
listen,
he doesn't describe it unseemly.
Listen to me, my son. Lot, he committed incest with his daughters night after night, and he made them pregnant. Both of his daughters were pregnant by the father.
Mm.
And there's not a single word of reprimand from God Almighty to Lot. He's a prophet of God. Then still Genesis, the first book of the Bible, Genesis, chapter 35, verse 22, speaks about Reuben, the eldest son of Jacob. He goes and cohabits with his father's wife, Bilhah. Remember reading that?
What
the moral of that? Father cohabiting with his daughters was the moral. Son cohabiting with his mother was the moral. Then you read further, Genesis chapter 38. It speaks about Judah, the father of the Jewish race. He went and cohabits with his daughter-in-law, Tamar, by the roadside, and he makes her pregnant, and she begets twins, Phares and Zara, I'm talking from the Arab point of view, that this is pornography.
Is this the reason why Saudi Arabia doesn't
like right. this? Right! This is all pornography. Brother raping sister. Son doing wholesale rape of his mothers. Wholesale rape in the Bible.
But Mr. Dieter,